Hi, my name is Ryan Marti, product manager for industrial cameras here at Omron Automation. And in this video, I'm gonna be walking you through one of our newest proof of concepts, the vision demo. Today, I will be going over various products being showcased in the demo, as well as pointing out the applications and industries that we can translate these products to. The vision demo showcases machine vision applications that you would typically see in the food and commodity industries. But the values shown in our demo here today can really be spread out amongst a number of industries, including automotive, digital, semiconductor, life sciences, logistics, and more. Omron is one of the only factory automation vendors that can actually provide a fully integrated end-to-end solution. This can include input, logic, output, robot, and safety. On top of that, Omron also has one of the largest portfolios of vision products on the market today. If you're in need of an industrial camera to create a fully custom vision system, looking for top-of-the-line compact smart cameras, or need to have a fully functioning pre-built vision system, then Omron is the company for you. No matter your needs in vision, you can consider Omron your one-stop shop. Now I'll walk you through the different products showcased in the vision proof of concept, as well as the applications and the technologies that we're showcasing here today. Omron's HD Output Series is one of the most unique cameras offered by Omron today. Where a traditional camera focuses on solving machine vision problems such as defect detection, color, or count, the HD Series focuses on being the eyes in the sky. The HD Series allows for simple direct connection to any monitor with an HDMI output and can tackle a myriad of manual viewing applications. The HD Series features a true HD 1080p resolution with up to 60 frames per second. Here we can see our HD output camera doing what it does best, observing and watching the entire demo. This is a very common application known as manual viewing and is very common in machines where the operator would have a difficult time seeing what's happening inside of the machine. We see this application a lot in OEM machines as well as in the life science industry, specifically for use with headlamps, endoscopes, and other devices that only want to display a streaming video to monitor. Right now, I'm just going to take a second and switch from our HD series over to our GigiVision series. Omron's GigiVision series features resolutions up to 20 megapixels with frame rates up to 240 frames per second. Omron's line of GigiVision cameras features case, board level, and line scan cameras and utilizes GigiVision 2.1 to provide the best level of network ability available. The M-Series GigiVision camera series is one of our most demanded industrial cameras, and it is not hard to see why. Here we have a 5 megapixel color camera doing a very simple shape function. During this function, we've increased the speed of the machine to show how quickly the camera can process images. However, this is not the maximum speed the camera can reach. The Gigi series is optimal for general machine vision applications and excels in high-speed applications within multiple industries. Again, I'm gonna take a second to change the machine from our GigiVision camera to our USB 3 vision. Omron's USB 3 vision camera series features resolutions up to 20 megapixels and frame rates as high as 530 frames per second. If you are looking for top of the line high speed camera, look no further than Omron's USB 3 vision camera series, which is available in area scan case models and features top of the line Sony Pregius sensors. Here we can see our 12 megapixel global shutter USB 3 vision camera monitoring pill packages. As the images come through, we can see in a very clear resolution, various packages have pills missing or crushed. This application is not doing any direct analysis, but is actually showcasing the Omron Centec SDK, which can allow our user to create and set up their own application software using our software development kit. For our next part, we're actually going to talk about our FHV7 series. And on the demo, we have two different types. So I'm going to take the first step and we're going to showcase off the FHV7 color model first. This color FHV7 smart camera has an integrated white light and is inspecting the color of the liquid inside the capsules, along with the edges of the capsule, the serial number, and the liquid level itself. As we can see, all three functions are being done in the software at the same time. Now that we've looked at the color camera, I want to take a second to switch over to the monochrome and showcase some of our touchscreen HMI capabilities that are shown off in the demo today. Here we are showcasing both the FHV7 and our touchscreen HMI that can be used to run the processes on the camera itself. The FHV7 features up to 100 analysis tools, And on this touchscreen HMI, we see that the gravity and area tool is being used to locate whether a pill is present or not in this package. The FH37 smart camera is an all-in-one solution that packs the broad capabilities of the FH series vision system into a compact, configurable, and easy-to-deploy package. This powerful smart camera includes all of the FH series' most popular inspection and measurement functions, and makes these capabilities accessible to a wider range of applications. Now that we've shown off our FH37 smart camera, let's take a look at our F430 series, which is the ultimate in compact machine vision smart cameras. Omron's Microhawk Smart Camera Series allows users to solve complex machine vision applications utilizing a single camera. The Microhawk Series boasts an impressive line of customizations, including liquid lenses, autofocus, and optional LEDs with multiple colors. Here we can see the Microhawk F430 running a liquid level analysis. As the vials go around the conveyor belt, we can see the AutoVision software is running a check to make sure that the liquid level is what has been specified for that product. This type of application is very common in the food and commodity industry when measuring for bottles. But the F430 also features 11 other preloaded tools, which include OCR, OCV, Measure, Presence-Absence, and more. The final product we're going to talk about here today will be our FH Vision Systems. Specifically, our FH camera showcasing our MDMC light. And I'll explain a little bit about what's going on there. Omron's FH Series Vision System is a compact yet powerful solution for advanced quality inspection, identification, and positioning applications. With top-of-the-line sensing and processing capabilities, the Vision System is designed to maximize production line performance and flexibility by matching and exceeding the sensitivity of human vision. Our patented AI technologies truly detects defects and accepts natural process variation like no other system. The FH and MDMC lighting is showcasing multiple different styles of lighting that can be utilized in machine vision. The first style of lighting being showcased is called bright field, which shows a very bright light coming from the same angle as the camera. Here we can see a very bright object in our field of view. The next form of lighting is called dark field, which is a low angle lighting. The direct reflection goes to the camera, which can showcase new details we could not previously see. As you notice, we could not see this clear fingerprint that is on our object. And lastly, we can showcase off cloudy day, which provides an even coverage of lighting across the entire object, which gives us a very smooth image. And that concludes our video. Today, we only showcased a portion of our Vision Demo's capabilities. If you'd like to see the full capabilities of our Vision Demo, come visit us at our Proof of Concept Center in Dallas. If you'd like to know more about our machine vision products or any of our other automation technologies, you can visit our website at automation.omron.com. Thanks for watching.